brothers and sisters, come and listen to what I have to say.